Just sit right back and you'll hear a tale of a fateful trip that started from this tropic port aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailor man, the skipper brave and sure. Five passengers set sail that day for a 3-hour tour, a 3-hour tour.
Complete if we didn't have Gilligan's Isle. What a great story.